friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do. Chopper!
I got him! Yuri, you with me? Yuri, over here!
Protect soap!
Who's doing another pass?
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls!
Thank you. Yuri! Run to the chopper! Move! Go! Go!
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the President until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President.
President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices, peace or war, life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire has been breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Team 3,
report!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
We're losing out!
Come on, Agent Kharkov! We have to find the president! Safety! Harkov, with me! We've got to find the president!
All teams, secure the deck!
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
Summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things over.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die.
All men don't nearly die.
Bend your other one then.
All clear.
You have to take me back, Padua.
Hold up. Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move out.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. From the west. Take him down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take him out quick. Moving. Breaching now. Bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Enemy rooftop, right!
Hurry, slot the bastards!
They're there. Okay, we've got a large group of militias heading our way.
Then let's give them a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof.
Start putting shells downrange!
Use the mortar and hose those bastards down! Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up! All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it. Keep firing your mortar! That's good for now. Let's move.
We need to hit the church. We're running out of time.
Approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Yuri, keep moving!
heads. Let's do this.
Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse. Nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It's done. That's in the go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.